covered today. Because you look like a regular person.
Because of the beard, probably.
Yeah, normally in the gym, you look like a superstar. So you came out here for Mikey Spence.
Of course.
Tell me about that.
And for Lindolfo, too.
Lindolfo is fighting 2 8-0 knockouts, Mikey Garcia. What do you think about Mikey Spence, the fight?
I think it's going to be a really tough fight for both. Mikey's going up 2 weight classes, if I'm not wrong. Being Spencer on his weight class, he has to drop weight, cut weight and all that. Mikey's going to be probably stronger there, physically, mentally, and I think there's going to be a factor, really important factor in there. I think Mikey has to use, you know, close distance. Don't let him use him as his game, because he's pretty good. He's a lefty, we know it. And I think everything's going to be fine.
What is next for you UFC-wise? Anything yet?
I don't know yet. I'm just waiting to hear from my manager back. But probably in the next couple of months, I'll be hearing back.
Anybody that you want?
I want to fight the guy who pulled me right there for the title shot, or who pulled me the closest. So I don't even care about the name.
Okay, now this has been a crazy year for the family. The Rodriguez family, because Chino went from 3,000 followers on Instagram to 200,000.
200,000.
Being on a reality show. Now, I told him, I want to see his inbox, how many girls hit him up, because I'm sure every woman in Mexico is talking to him right now.
Of course.
Now, you had that sick knockout of the century with that elbow. We've never seen shit like that. So how popular are you guys back home right now? If you go down the street, who gets recognized first?
I don't know, probably.
Who gets recognized first?
Probably Chino.
Chino? Yeah. Why? Because of the TV show?
I don't know. Probably boxing is more, it's more known in Mexico. He has a more familiar face to the families and all that. And he was in a pretty popular TV show, so probably Chino. Yeah.
But Pantera, how does he come out looking Filipino?
I don't know.
What happened there?
Mexican.
No, I don't know about that. We need a security check. Okay, if you went into MMA, how would you do? If he went into boxing, how would he do? If you guys switch sports?
Just throwing punches for me. I don't know how to throw kicks.
And he's famous for his kicks. He has the craziest kicks. And now elbows. You think you'll do okay in boxing?
I don't know. He can tell you. Robert can tell you. Better than he can do it.
He's an athlete.
Yeah, he's an athlete. He's a warrior.
Tell all the fans where to follow you.
Misaelote en mi Instagram, Misael Rodriguez en Facebook.
Where do they follow you?
They can follow me at Pantera UFC and all my social media. Thank you so much for
this. Make sure to follow them. They're badass family. If you walk down the street, I don't know who would give you a worse ass whooping. Stay tuned. FaceTheReport.com is Take Back Reporting.